when that chemistry was broken between Rohit Sharma and Shikhar Dhawan, and we said, oh, is that chemistry going to work with KL Rahul? But
it definitely works. KL's the kind of guy who gets on with anybody and everyone. So as in just his personality is such that he gets on. So you could see in the match against Pakistan, when he came into the first game, you know, that was the 136. And then he had a couple of off games where he didn't come off well. And then is when, you know, we got 180 and 189. And Rahul's known to play that kind of a role in big partnerships. You know, he's playing similar to, as in I've seen playing a different role. As in I've seen Rahul play a role where he's been aggressive and taking the attack to the bowlers. But I've seen Rahul slightly, maybe 4 or 5 years in the past, where he's someone who builds in innings. And I'm seeing that Rahul play in the last two games of this World Cup. Someone who's building an innings as he goes by, not being dominating or trying to attack in the first five overs from the get-go. You know, how we've seen him in the last maybe few years in the IPL and probably Test cricket for a little bit and T20 cricket. You've seen him just going after the bowling from the get-go. It's not that Rahul that we're seeing right now. We're seeing someone who builds innings. And it's a very different Rahul.
Certainly is. And, you know, this is what he set out with a job to do, India to win the game clinically, but also he would have had on the back of his mind, I need to set myself up for a decent big one to take it into the semi-final.
Well, the good news is that both the back-to-back innings, they've gone beyond 180 runs. Mm. Like, was that a record in itself which they've broken now? The opening stand of 189 for World Cup?
For opening partnerships in this World Cup? Yes.
Yes, and they just made it a few days back.
Yeah.
So that is something which India will be very happy with. And Rahul got an opportunity because of Shikhar getting injured, and Shikhar was also in a great form. So that was added responsibility on Rahul as well to make sure that that hole is filled nicely, and he has done a fantastic job of taking that responsibility. Yes, he is an opener, but he was preparing for the World Cup being a middle order player, you know, so that also takes that little bit of adjustment to do, which is great to see that he has done that. He's happy that the spot which he enjoys batting the most in, he's got that now the big one is coming. So from India's point of view, that both these batsmen are going to be the key in terms of setting that platform. And you know, leaving it then to Virat to make sure the middle overs are good.